Yo, what's good, Brazy Gang? What's good with y'all boys, man? I hope every single one of y'all is having a wonderful day today, man. But bro, as you can tell by the mother sucking title, man, we're gonna be reacting to a Jadeon video, bro. It's been a minute since I reacted to this guy's videos, man. It's been a hot minute, bro. But the video we're gonna be reacting to is obviously cheating during a college exam. You know what I'm saying, bro? Jadeon got some really, really good content on his channel, man. Make sure you guys go check him out, bro. This guy is one of a kind, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't gonna hold y'all up any longer, bro. We're gonna get straight into this video, man. Let's get it. This guy got some really good content, bro. It's hilarious. He has gonna be cheating during the college exam, so we're gonna see how that goes.
I was on TikTok, you know, doing my thing, scrolling, and I saw this controversial hair transplant surgery. If Tory Lanez could do it, if Tiger could do it, if LeBron could do
it. I feel sad for you, but I gotta get that, bro.
Oh,
like
no.
Leave it like this. Girls are gonna think I'm mixed
you
or something.
You finna get his hair front, bro.
I'm about to take a lot of pics with this haircut, bitch. About to
no
take
one
a nigga,
did.
Bitch, with this haircut.
Come here.
About to cop a new fit in this haircut.
I'm fresh.
Don't ask me to do shit. I got my haircut.
Shit.
Feeling
shit.
Like a new man with this haircut.
Looking good.
I'm trying to fuck you and your friend with this haircut.
That hurt too.
Barber say he want a band for this haircut.
What the man, fuck? This guy getting
nigga,
a whole makeover, bro. That coming out of
I
different person,
my haircut
man.
With my brush at.
Where it's at?
With my chain, where my
bro, that's
rock,
crazy, bro.
At.
Like, you can't even tell that's not his real hair, bro.
Got a cut. Now she trying to fuck. Nah, fuck that.
I'm good.
I literally had this shit on my head for like less than 24 hours. It's itchy. It keeps on moving. It's already literally peeling when you played basketball earlier. This was $500, y'all. $500 is supposed to last
500 bucks?
I'm down bad.
Yeah, you're down bad, bro.
I feel like I'm peeling off your scalp.
Oh, fuck. I don't know why. Oh, ooh.
Bro, what?
Yeah.
Yeah,
on my hair.
Start from the side.
Oh, no, it hurts more that way. It hurts more that way. Just go back.
But it don't look stupid, bro.
Take it off. Oh, it's off.
Sheesh. That cut fire, dog. I like it.
Alright, so before I show this next clip, I want to give you guys a quick little rundown. So basically what we did was we went to a college and everything. We had got word that there was this exam going on in a class. And I thought it'd be funny just to pretend to take the test and stuff like that. Meant no harm by it. Came to my attention that after we had got done with the prank that a lot of the people in the class like felt uncomfortable. Like some of them thought we were even school shooters and anything like that. So I just wanted to come clear the air real quick in case any of the people that were in the class see this video. Hi. My name's Jadeon. No, I'm not a school shooter. And no, I did not go in there
people
with the
be
intention
doing
to
too
scare
much,
anybody
bro.
Or make anybody feel uncomfortable. So if you felt that way, I sincerely apologize. That was definitely not my intentions. Just wanted to go in there, mess around,
sure.
Get a banger. So yeah, I just wanted to clear the air on that and just let you guys know, you know.
Jadeon's a nice guy, y'all, man.
Jadeon.
I want to collab with him one day, for real.
Maybe. No, still mad at me.
Jadeon embraces a collab, man.
Enjoy the clip. I have a mask because you have to wear a mask in the class, and I put some like fake ass answers on there. And then I got the Sharpie on me. I'm gonna write some answers on my hand and stuff, and we're just gonna fuck around. I'm professor. How much of our grade is dependent on this exam?
The first test is 140, second test is 140, third test
is 150. I raw dogged the first test and I really didn't do good, so like I kind of studied
really
a little bit, but I don't think I'm really prepared.
He's up to something, man.
Okay. Can you like, give me this one and then I get the rest by myself?
No. Sorry.
But like, literally, if you give me this answer, I can probably get 100 on this.
Get up.
Let it go. Man, I would do something like this, bro. This man, bro, got the phone, bro.
Oh, my bad. Apologize. Yes, sir. My bad.
This guy is stupid. Bro, this guy is a savage, bro. He's bringing out his phone.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
this song, bro.
Hello.
What did you get for B?
Huh?
What did you get for B?
I think the answer was like. It was C.
I'll show you the professor.
Supposed to take a test.
Come on, bro. We all know you're gonna fail.
I didn't fail the first one.
Yes, you did, bro. Cause I failed, and you gave me the answers. Gotta talk to you after class. You just left this up for me. Okay.
This guy is hilarious,
okay, guys,
bro.
So I changed my disguise a little bit.
Oh,
I got
my
fucked up hairline, so I look like a totally different person. Sorry I'm late, Professor. May I please take my test? Oh, no, I was late.
This man went back in there as a different person, bro.
Professor, can I please take a retest? I need this.
The guy is hilarious.
So there's a group chat of the class that we just went into, right? And everybody's like freaking out. For some reason, they thought it was a school shooter or something. So we're out eating, and one of the girls is here right now. So I'm gonna drop all the tea. So the first girl said, guys, I kid you not, I am at Kobe, and the dude who pulled the incident during the exam today is walking around and had a video dude following him. That's you. Then the next girl said, what the hell? Then the other girl said, what the hell? Then the other girl said, record it if you can, or report him. What are the odds? Oh my God. Straight up ask him who the fuck he is. TBH, I am too scared.
They're on his ass, bro.
I bet there's some dumb YouTubers or something related. You're right, we are.
The girl is literally right behind my film
video.
So I'm gonna just keep on walking by, sketching her out. Hey, do you guys have the notes?
I'm not in school.
I'm trying to get the notes. Yeah, I got you.
Yeah.
What'd she say?
Wow. I feel so dumb.
Hey, man, you better go slide on those.
You make for a good team. Thank you.
Man, I would've slid, man.
Superman. How you doing, man? What's your name? Man, I saw you across the way, man. Look like a raw dogger to me, so I just want to show you the new line real quick.
Dang, is this the first time I've been in this store in over 20 years?
We changed a lot. You know, I took over the cosmetic department. Sales are up
by
69%.
That boy put his merch on one of the mannequins.
What do you think about this new design?
That's nice.
It's slick.
Matched.
Exactly. Yeah. Here, fill the shirt real quick. What do you think about that quality?
Soft.
It's real soft, right?
It's breathable.
And it's relatable, too. Professional raw dogger. Like, I know you got a couple raw dog kills, huh?
Yeah.
Any kids? Oh.
That's my daughter there.
Ah, guess what? It's available right now on shopjudeon.com. That's right, boys. You guys been asking for it for a fat minute now, and I'm here to provide.
Y'all
Monty got some kids. I don't want you having no kids. Go on shopjudeon right now. We got the professional raw dogger in black and maroon. Also got the homosexuals back to school edition in black and maroon also. We got the shirts. We got the hoodies. And boys, we're even selling stickers. So you already know what to do, man. If you want to support your boy and the channel, be sure to go on shopjudeon right now. Go cop you guys some merch. It's the best in the game. There's no FaZe Rugs. There's no Savage Sean. We lit over here, man.
For sure. All right, y'all. That's going to cap it off for today's video, man. Shout out to Judeon once again, man. Keep up with the great work. These bangers, man. Keep doing what you're doing, bro. and you're going to be at a mill in no time. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, bro, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you smack that like button for your boy. Comment down below other videos on which you react to, man. And also, if you're not subscribed to my channel, bro, if you're not Brazy Gang, you can't hang with the gang, bro. You know what I'm saying? So hit that subscribe button for you, man. You know what I'm saying? Also, bro, share this video with a friend, man. And with that being said, bro, I'm going to see you on the next video.